Team Canada announced their players earlier today. Among them is Jocelyne Larocque, a Métis player from St. Anne, Manitoba. She was named the Manitoba Indigenous Female Athlete of the Decade in 2021 by the Manitoba Aboriginal Sports and Recreation Council. And in 2018, she won the Tom Longboat Award. And for the first time, an Indigenous player will be on the American women's hockey team. Abby Rock is a member of the Wanapitai First Nation in Ontario, but was born and raised in Sault Ste. Marie, Michigan. Rock hopes she can inspire other Indigenous hockey players.
For me, as an Indigenous hockey player, there's not many Indigenous players playing, especially in the United States, so a big piece for me is to try to show that you can do it. And we want to make hockey more diverse. We would love to have more BIPOC players playing, and we want to make hockey more accessible, and I think that's a big thing for me, and a reason I love to play is to just show that everybody can play.